And just because the stand of oaks was blind, she gave them eyes. Iridescent glowstones from fathomless seas. And once inclined to hold the sky, with seasoned hands grown out of touch, they cup the light, dappled it for shadows and for shade. Now in sight of things they know the shape of, they grapple with their lonely walks on moonless nights. They whisper to each other, even the sky is alone tonight. She presses her eyes to their eyes, and inside their world she finds you there, naked surgeon, a light by your well, your body unfurled as the stars flow through you to trace your hopeful song. So music is heard in space.